Friday, Raven. Patrick's going to jump, probably not in the list.
No, they're...
Sharp angle shot, hell of a catch, great, and they score! Leo Komarov from the sideboard, sneaks that by Hellebuck, and Toronto has the lead, 1:02 in.
Well, there's one of the reasons that the Jets are 28th in goals against average. They've had a real problem in goal. Connor Hellebuck, their youngster, has been their starter and really battled some inconsistencies. Leo Komarov is going to get this shift started. Finish the check on line A. Not a hard finish, but make sure that he's on the body every bit as often as you can. And then Levo gets to this loose puck. Man, he's made an impact in his return to the Leaf lineup. And Komarov just shovels this from the goal line. It hits Hellebuck, who's not sharp, not squeezed tight together. It ricochets off him and into the net. And the Leafs have an early 1-0 lead.
Chris crossing with Brown. Nylander steps away from Armia. Works his way in. William Nylander centers it. They score! Leo Komarov with a sweet feed from Nylander. And the game is tied at 3.
You can marvel at the skill of Nylander, but we're going to get a little glimpse of his balance and his strength on his stick. Nylander's going to enter the zone. And he's cornered. There's nowhere to go. Joel Armia is right on his back. But Nylander stays on his feet, holds the puck, and finds Leo Komarov through the seam for a beauty of a dish. Komarov junks it in. And for Leo Komarov, he came in today with 1 goal in 21 games. He's got 2 tonight. But this is a thing of beauty by William Nylander.